Hi everybody, here we are at the new channel layout. This is the Cosmic Panda for YouTube, and this is what it looks like. The first thing we're going to do is check out where the new profile description is. Now, in the new layout, it's to the right of the video, and you can see right here that this is where it's located. You can add in links. Now, this is something that they did not have before. Here are the links right here. You can add in a new title for your link, such as Dog Washing Company. And have the custom URL applied to it, okay? And you can also add in your Facebook, Twitter, and now Google Plus. Now, the benefit of this is, as you can see in the old version, this is the old channel design, there are no links that will click through to your website above the fold. You have to go below the fold. Here's your profile right here, your description profile, and here are the links to your website. But in the new description design, or the new channel design, you have them right here.
Another great feature that everybody should be implementing is
the branded overlay feature. As you can see right here, here is the branded overlay. And you can actually apply that to as many videos as you want. You have to start a video promotion. You have to promote an actual video to do so. But you can simply go into your promoted videos
and start a campaign.
As you can see right here, here are the promoted videos. Now these are approved, but I'm not getting charged for them at the moment because I placed a small bid on them. So that's why you're seeing 0 and 10 cents right here. You can also pause specific promotions such as this. And if you click on it, you'll notice that it still has an overlay. You can do that by checking the edit the video, add the overlay. As you can see here, I've already paused this, but it still has the overlay attached to it. And if you wanted to watch it, you could do it on the view on video page. And here it is. This is the overlay that will send you to the outside link. So you don't have to have your promoted videos active in order to take advantage of the overlay. I'm going to resume this one. Okay, back on the main channel page, go into the edit that is above the featured video. So click on the edit, go in and click the prevent ads from showing up in my videos on this page. Now this will apply to any video that you decide to have as your featured video. Then the benefit of this is that your overlay, your featured and branded overlay, will show up and not somebody else's. But if you do not check mark this box, then other ads can actually pop up in place of your overlay on those videos. So if you're branding your videos the right way, keep that checked. I also recommend that you check the automatically start playing the video once the channel loads, because otherwise your overlay won't play right away. And the overlay is awesome because it's a visual, clickable link. The next thing you can do to optimize your page is go into Edit Channel. Go into Info and Settings, and if you'll notice, there is a radio tab that says Always Take Subscribed Users to the Feed tab. Now you can have that checked or not checked, and I suggest that you check that, so that when your subscribers come to your actual page, they're going to be sent directly to your feed, and your feed is going to have all the most recent information on what you've been up to, your activity, such as putting up new videos or commenting on other videos or liking other videos. And your subscribers are going to be more apt to post a channel comment, and this gives more incentive for your subscriber to actually click through and start looking at certain things such as comments only. They can look at the comments, and in turn that may give them an impetus to join in the conversation. A great way to interact is to get people to comment on your channel by commenting on theirs. And that's a great way to have that engagement come back to your channel. Let's go to the home page, and you can go to YouTube home by clicking on YouTube, the YouTube masthead. Now with the YouTube home page, things have changed a bit. You're now seeing your subscribers on the left side, your subscription activity in the middle, and then recommendations on the right. Now, you can choose to have all activity or just show uploads only. My suggestion is have all activity, because if you have a branded niche channel and your subscribers are all found within that same niche, it's going to be beneficial for you to see exactly what they're doing with their activity on YouTube. So if they're commenting on other channels, if they are putting up new videos, and if it's working for them, you can implement those ideas into your own YouTube activity. Click on the subscription box right here. If you click on the see all, you will see all of those who you are subscribed to. Now, there is a pinned feature where you can actually take your top 10 favorite channels that you're subscribed to and prioritize them on your home page. Now what this does is this takes their feed information, their activity, so that's the first information you receive before all of the other channels that you're subscribed to. So add in those brandability factors so you can get more click-throughs, gain more insight from those that are in your similar niche, to start using YouTube as a leveraging tool for brand development and traffic generation. Thanks so much, everyone. And please let us know how you feel about the new YouTube layout by leaving a comment below.